Octomonkey holding antique forks. Okay, so the idea behind this is a pink octomonkey holding antique forks. So that's it's a pink monkey with eight limbs. In each limb, there's a fork. This is kind of shoddily done. Not that they're all not shoddily done, but this one seems more so in this drawing. I could have drawn a better monkey, I think. But again, the concept's pretty funny. So in honor of Patrick Ewing, this is $33. And with Father's Day right around the... Well, actually, you know what? You know, when I post this, it'll probably be after Father's Day. Oh, fuck.